Okay, let's start the case study for remedy of plastic waste. You know that plastic is the most harmful for soil. If we dispose the plastic in the soil, then it may damage the soil composition and it may convert soil into barren land because it is non-biodegradable. It kills the soil microbes. So what is the solution of this problem? Ahmed Khan was working in the plastic factory for 20 years and his age is 57 years. With the collaboration of RV Engineering College and Bangalore City Corporation, they introduced a technique by the recycling of the plastic. They use the bitumen and the poly blend. Poly blend is the recycled plastic. Make a road, lay the road up to 40 km in the Bangalore. Here there are various uses or advantages of this technique. Is that more lifespan of the road, means just 3 times, and water repellent property. In rainy season there may be some loss of road due to water. So water repellent property of plastic makes the road water repellent. Plastic waste recycling. There is no plastic disposal problem. So that is the important plastic recycling used by the Ahmed Khan of Bangalore.